Frederic Lavios emailed us, and I hope I didn't butcher that, sorry. We have a lot of old blog posts and need to be optimized. For overall website health, should I set these posts to noindex in the robots.txt file? I honestly think you're mixing up a couple of things here. Noindex is something that you do on the page, and in the robots.txt file, you forbid the crawler to come to that page entirely. So what you should probably do, if you really think that they're low quality content, is noindex them for now on the page itself, so not in the robots.txt, but with the meta tag that you can set in the advanced tab of Yoast SEO, and then you should rework them. But if they're reasonably quality content and you just want to make it better, I wouldn't add noindex. I would just make your way through them and optimize them as you go along. If you set a blog post to noindex, Google will start crawling it slower. So if you then fix it, it might take a couple of weeks for Google to come back and see the new content. So don't do that if it's not absolutely necessary, and just keep the blog post indexed and rewrite them as you go along. Good luck.